July 23, Tuesday of the 16th week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. While Jesus was still speaking to the crowds, his mother and his brothers appeared outside, wishing to speak with him. Someone told him, "Your mother and your brothers are standing outside, asking to speak with you." But he said in reply to the one who told him, "Who is my mother? Who are my brothers?" And stretching out his hand toward his disciples, he said, "Here are my mother and my brothers. For whoever does the will of my heavenly Father is my brother and sister and mother." The Gospel of the Lord. Whoever does the will of my heavenly Father. Jesus is passionately proclaiming the heavenly kingdom of his Father. Mary, like every true and caring mother, trails Jesus and naturally wants to check on her son who barely has time to eat. Mary has possibly grown worried over the fact that some people have started to think of Jesus as somebody out of his mind. The group of Mary cannot squeeze through the big crowd that has gathered inside the house, but somebody recognizes her, and this is brought to Jesus' attention. Jesus takes this occasion to give another lesson on discipleship. He does not disown his natural ties, but he honors those who answer God's call to belong to God's new family of believers. Jesus does not disparage the Blessed Virgin Mary, who is the disciple par excellence and member of his family. Jesus emphasizes the transition from one household to another. He does not disown his blood relatives, but says that the real link with God is in hearing his word and keeping it. Jesus' relatives led by Mary belong to Jesus' family, provided that their faith in God becomes a way of life.